Jan, I want you to.
Do your routine now. I'm going to step out of the way and watch this because this guy has got class. Watch this.
Rub-a-dub-dub. Three men in three tubs went sailing out to sea. In tub number one, in tub number two, and also in tub number three. Now the ship was old, the captain was bold, he was also raring to go. So he jumped on the wreck and fell through the deck and landed down here below. Now the second old goat got on the same boat and things started to happen. He tripped on a pole, fell through the hole, and landed on top of the captain. Now it was easy to see that man number three was puzzled beyond comprehension. So what did he do? He too tumbled through, and what he said we cannot mention. Now man number one was feeling quite glum, but a clever idea had he. The plan that had got him was to come through the bottom. But he landed in tub number three. He looked at the mast and decided at last to try to climb over the top. He was doing quite well when he let out a yell. Once again, he fell through with a plop. And so with a sigh, he decided to try his luck with tub number one. But just before, he fell through the floor right back where he started from. So he stayed for fun in tub number one, second in tub number two, and third in tub number three, shouted with glee. Then all three of them fell through. To end this illusion, we'll say in conclusion, if you're thinking of sailing the seas, rub-a-dub-dub, make sure that your tub is all it's cracked up to be. Thank you.
Man, it was very, very good. You make me jealous.